Are you clapping, neighbor?
2 months ago I gave you a ride and you stole my sunglasses from the glove box. I looked for them everywhere and couldn't find them. I saw you wearing them on your head yesterday. And not only that, but you gave them to your wife to wear them. So no, I'm not clapping, you're a terrible stinky person.